As not seen in the video, cameraman Jen Xiong.